Epiphan Systems is proud to present our latest firmware release, 3.14.1 for Pearl and VGA Grid systems. Let's start with new and exciting hardware upgrades. Our standalone VGA Grid now supports SDI video capture. This means you can capture either 8 or 12 HD sources simultaneously depending on the model you purchase. The updated hardware also enables recording embedded SDI and HDMI audio. Additionally, we've added hardware-accelerated H.264 encoding. This means you can capture all 12 of those HD sources at 30 frames per second. We have another exciting announcement. With 3.14.1, Pearl is even more versatile than ever. You can now capture up to 4 HD sources simultaneously at 30 frames per second, or stick with 2 HD sources at 60 frames per second. At Epiphan, we work hard to make our systems easy to use. As part of 3.14.1, we've updated the channel configuration menu to get you started streaming faster than ever before. The sections have been renamed and ordered in a more logical sense. Start by selecting Sources, then configure Encoding, Branding, and lastly set up Streaming and Recording. Speaking of encoding, most of our customers use H.264 encoding, so we made some changes there too. H.264 now simply has two presets, Hardware Accelerated Encoding or Software Encoding. Hardware acceleration is the default and should always be used unless you know that you need output that is exactly the same as with previous firmware releases. There's another little tweak here on the channel setup page. We've added support for 48 kHz audio sampling so that we support even more common audio frequencies. We recognize that not all video sources use standard video resolutions, so for greater compatibility, you can now upload custom EDIDs to standalone VGA Grid and to Pearl. To make it simple, we've added a collection of custom EDIDs to our webpage. Find the support page for your product and look in the downloads section for your supported EDIDs. We've also enhanced recording on our devices by adding support for MP4. Now you can select from MOV, AVI, MP4, and MPEG-TS recording. Network Grid gets some updates too. It's easier than ever to keep your system in perfect synchronization by automatically configuring your VGA Grid HD encoders to use the VGA Grid's network time server. To simplify setup and upkeep of HD encoders, we've streamlined them to be centrally managed by the VGA Grid concentrator. If you previously used the HD encoders in encoding mode, there are some special upgrade instructions for you to review in our release notes. I'd also like to add a special note that as of 3.14.1, networked VGA Grid only supports HD encoders as external encoding sources. We'd love the opportunity to show you what our products can do. To schedule a live demo, use the link below. For any questions, email us at info@epiphan.com. Thanks for watching!